I was honestly hoping for something a bit more exploitative along the lines of Cocaine Bear, but what we got was all right. Adam Driver is still solid, the little girl holds her own with him despite only speaking broken English, and the dinosaur scenes that we do get are good. It's just too bad we really don't get all that many of them. That said, you could totally spin this premise off into an FPS horror survival game and it would work great.
But who cares? No big deal. I want more.